Don't you just want...
We'll do this one.
You guys, I'm playing God of War on my new PS5. Done with this one. Moving on to Ragnarok. It looks so good. One of the best decisions I ever made. Buy a PS5. This is my first God of War game.
Found some.
Get in the boat, boy.
Boy.
Still want me to tie it to the boat?
That is enough.
Father?
What?
Did something change? The forest feels different now.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. That was the last.
There do I see my mother. Oh, there do I see my father. Oh, there do they call to me. Oh, there do they call to me. She's ready. I'm sorry.
Squeeze. This knife. It was hers. Now it is yours. She taught you to hunt.
She knew.
Shall we?
Now?
Now.
What are we hunting?
You are hunting deer.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
Okay, this way. Father, why are we doing this now?
I need to know you can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you. Hunt. What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking. I'll see what's up ahead.
More tracks?
Yeah, but they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Oh! Now what?
This way, boy.
Hup! Oh. Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way!
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, father. He broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Step aside.
Here.
Oh.
There it is!
Hold! What are you doing? Now his guard is up! Only fire! Only fire when I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry. Be better. Find it. Find it.
My bow!
No! You are not ready! Stay back!
Draugr. They've never come this close to our woods before.
Keep moving.
the old temple. But Mom told me never to go in there.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer. I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times. Never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time. Follow me, Atreus.
On my way. It's open. Once they open, but not. You froze it in place. Clever. So... nice. Where are you going? I think he's this way.
I see something. Hold on.
What?
He can no longer use it. We can.
Seems to go somewhere.
Father, look.
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Steady your aim and breathe in. Exhale and release.
I got it!
Good.
It's still alive.
Your knife. No. Finish what you started.
I can't.
Jesus.
Yeah.
Boy, look at me. Look at me, boy. Boy, look at me.
We did it.
You are not ready.
What? Are you serious? I found the deer. I proved myself. How am I not ready?
We are going home.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can do this.
You are not ready.
I am ready.
Do not speak again.
Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Quiet.
I told you something was different about the forest.
And I told you not to speak.
But why would a fire troll burn Mother's garden? And since when are Draugr so close to the house? And what was that frozen thing that attacked us?
I do not know. Now be silent. We are almost home. Inside, boy. You lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get anger in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot. When you...
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
Fine. Come on, then.
You want me to hit you?
I want you to try.
Ow! What are you...
Try again.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out!
Weak. Again. Again!
Stop it!
Again! Your anger. You can get lost in it. That ahead is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
What was that?
Quiet.
Come on out! There's no use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now!
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
You'd be bigger, but you're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods, like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh, I'm pretty sure I do.
Leave my home.
You are going to have to kill me for that to happen.
I warned you.
Finally.
Damn.
You would not listen.
How incredibly disappointing. Come on, then.
Come on already!
are there two beds in? Care to try again?
Oh my goodness.
You talk too much.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you've got stashed in that house will.
Can't feel any of this.
Oh,
can't. This fight is pointless. Your struggle is pointless. It didn't have to be this way. Pathetic! You can't win! I feel nothing! But you feel everything, yet you keep trying. I'm not my brother, and if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no. Let's finish this. Can't beat me!
Trying.
You can't beat me. Come on! finally make me feel something, but you can't.
Jesus.
We cannot stay here.
Boy.
There was so much. I thought... You're all right.
I am all right. Come. Gather your things. We are leaving.
Thought I wasn't ready.
You are not. We have no choice now. Prove me wrong.
Yes, sir. It's gonna be a long trip.
Yes, but an important one.
Whoa. How did this happen? Who was he?
I do not know.
Why are you all with us? We're nobodies. Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
Again, all right?
All right.
Oh.
Up.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you? You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
I understand. Has this been here all this time? Why don't you help me up there? I can get a better look. Nowhere to go from here, except across this bridge. you can lower it from there?
Go.
Made it! Meister!
Boy.
Yes, sir.
That hanging bucket. An offering cask? Mother said Odin's disciples fill them with gifts and hang them where thieves can't reach them. That one looked really old.
Foolish.
What is? Worshipping the gods?
Gods care nothing for them. Men should not pray to monsters.
There's something up there. Father, will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
Oh.
Look, all this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She hand-marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
Come. No looking back now.
Yeah. Fortunately.
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay. They don't see us. Should I fire?
Wait for my mark. If you want to help, distract them. Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that.
Oh, now I...
Boy.
Sir. There's a Yetnar settlement ahead.
Yetnar?
Giants.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language his mother knew. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. You know? Anything else?
Space your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it. Hey, I think there's a chest over there.
What is it? I don't know. Magic?
Move.
Thanks. There's the mountain! Let's go!
Not yet.
It's fine. See?
You
help!
Don't.
Father, help!
Hang on!
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Stay calm! Almost there!
So bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry. More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Over speed.
Accurate.
That was the last one. Was I better?
Take even more time. Does not matter if you fire only once. Show me control.
Sorry. Can you read this?
Look at this.
Read it.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. Wonder if Odin was ever here. A box! Something's breaking through the wall!
My shoulder. Ugh. Wasn't paying attention.
Look, above us! Something's breaking through! Something's breaking through the wall!
That was quick. It's okay. You get this. You'll figure it out.
Look, above us! Something's breaking through! Nice! Do you hear that? What is it?
We will see. Stay close.
So we're going towards the scary singing? I'd see one of those. I still don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
Up there. I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
Father! one more. Earlier, you said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
That did it.
Hold on.
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir. I've seen this language before.
Boy, over here.
It says his name is Hrungnir. Mother told me about him. A giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty big battle. Odin's there, Thor, even the World Serpent. Oh, Thor must have smashed his head apart. See? But look, Hrungnir's body squished him. Idiot.
Jesus.
vigilant.
Safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
Oh, what's that smell?
Walkers?
They're untouched. Look.
Someone start the fires! Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat.
What?
This fight is mine alone.
Opening!
Atreus!
That's my boy! That's my son! Oh, he's alive.
Finished.
I want to leave here.
Then collect yourself. We must find a way out. Here. Find something to pull me up.
Okay.
go, child.
Atreus. The chain.
The chain. Right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I do know that, I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no! I'm not giving up, I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
It's down there.
Get up and move your ass!
Who's that?
What you waiting for? Come on already! Let's go! Can't get this slow-eyed cocklump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks.
You were right.
Say, you must be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so I ain't ever asked hers. Ah! Ha!
What's yours?
Brock.
Vera Logan.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. Yeah. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
Yeah. You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger bija dumber fuckra. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
Oh, my dumb brother's got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Let's sort you out. kid. Knock him dead with arrows. You again. Your winning smiles armor enough, but why take chances? What can I get you, you little fart? What else?
Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl!
Sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Want to see my wares again?
Brock.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was put the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess it was the last thing we saw eye to eye on. What? You want a hug?
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about a name for fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it.
I didn't even see this yet.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop, or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight, or we go home.
I understand.
Good then. Wait there.
Sure, we're gonna get out of there.
Trust I will not let us die. This way.
Wow.
Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big.
We
Wish Mom was here to see it.
Okay.